You've been listening to the Douglas County Barn Dance with Tex Forman on Douglas County's only radio station, WDGL. Join us every Saturday morning, 11:30 on WDGL for the Douglas County Barn Dance. Douglas County Barn Dance is a Douglas County Broadcasting Company production.
Douglas County's only radio station.
1520 WDGL. 11:30 in time now once again for the Douglas County Barn Dance with Tex Forman from Douglas County's only radio station, WDGL. And now here's Tex.
Thanks a lot to Herb, and we're all together around here in the studio today. There ain't not very many of us today, but there's less of us, so we'll have more fun. Won't be as near as crowded as we was. And this is Tex Forman speaking to you from the old fence post here at WDGL, and we're certainly glad to be with you today, and we want you to all to sort of rest back and listen to songs and fiddle tunes. We got Dallas Burrell here and his granddaughter, Laura Ann, and got Charles Harold here and Bill Thomas back here on the bass fiddle and the harmonica. Right now, here's one I'm going to dedicate to her. Well, I tell you, boys, and I know it's true, no other car runs like a Chevrolet do. She runs like a Buick and she hunts like a stud. Watch that chimney's stutter stuff. Now, if you want to have the time of your life, buy a Chevy and take your wife. With a quart of oil and a gallon of gas, she won't let no other car pass. Ha ha, she hung like a bee, Chevrolet 6 can't be beat. Well, I drove my Chevy way back on a hill where I had a moonshine still. I fired up the still and I put in the mash. I thought I heard the cop's car pass. Well, I jumped in the Chevy and I stepped on the gas, blowed my horn and then I laughed. Ha ha, she hung like a bee, Chevrolet 6 can't be beat. Take one, Dallas. We'll be right back.